Okay, my book is about Watch Me Plant a Garden. I think the book is cool because it tells me how to like plant a garden, and then it's like it tells me how to plant different kind of things in the garden. And it also tells me what kind of ingredients I need for a garden to plant. And
are there any questions?
I think about the book is that it's like it's just telling me about plants, and then like it just makes me like want to go home and like plant something, and then like
that's good. Any more questions? Go ahead, Ed.
How do you plant a garden?
First, you pour in soil, and then you put holes in the soil. Then you put the little seeds in the soil, whatever you're going to make, and then you cover the soil up. You cover the soil with the seeds, and then you pour the water on the seeds.